Ladies and gentlemen, he is Austria's number one, the former European Championship finalist and the winner of the Champions League. Time to welcome home the gentle